All right, heads up, this is pretty disgusting. We are just sitting here doing breakfast, cleaning up the kitchen, making some eggs on our dirty stove. And we have this glass on the countertop that has a tick in it that Metal scratched off of himself like a day or two after we got him. And this thing was like the size of my thumb, like the size of the tip of my thumb. And we put it in this cup, and Brandon was like, oh yeah, let's do a science experiment and just see how long it takes for it to digest the blood and what happens. And so I was like, okay. So he sat for a couple, that's the tick, and he has sat for a couple of weeks. And this is the craziest part. I thought he was dead. But this morning I saw all of this, like, brown stuff, presumably blood, and it came out of his butt, because you can see it all over the other, well, it's gone. Oh, this is so weird. So it was all over his butt, and now look, his legs are moving. His legs were not even moving. They were, like, all curled in before, and I thought he had died, and I thought he was just, like, I don't know, decomposing, but no, he lives. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I have never watched something like this before, and I'm sorry to disgust, but science experiment on. I'm going to see what happens. I plan to keep the tick. I think I'm going to put a little hat over the cup. And we are about to have breakfast. We've got eggs, we've got some wild rice, and we've got a hungry little girl who just ate half of an entire peach. You want some more? Yes, okay.